draw for the Davis Cup tie between Australia and Germany wasn't held anywhere near a tennis court. Instead, it took place on the Brisbane River, where Jetpack riders determined who played who. First up, Sydney sensation Alex de Minaur will play German number one seed Alexander Zverev. Then Nick Kyrgios will take on Jan Lennard-Struff in tomorrow's second game. Now, Bernard Tomic, of course, is not here. He did not make the Davis Cup team, but he did make more controversial comments overnight about Tennis Australia and Leighton Hewitt. Take a listen.
Yeah, I don't care what Leighton said. I never lost to him. I'm not happy with that whole sort of situation there in Tennis Australia. We've seen it with the FIFA Federation and stuff, how they are corrupt. And I know it's in there.
Hewitt was asked repeatedly today about Bernard Tomic's comments, but the Davis Cup captain did not want to go into what the controversial tennis star had to say.
No, we've got nothing to say about him right now. As I said, we've got a job to do, and yeah, we need to do that right now.
Leighton Hewitt also didn't really want to talk about making a possible doubles comeback during the Davis Cup after he starred in the Australian Open. He categorically ruled that out today. Brisbane's John Millman has been left out of the team. He's one of the unlucky ones. It all kicks off tomorrow on Pat Raft Arena in Brisbane from midday.
Queensland is watching the number one news hour.